Daryl, I gotta get to my computer. Daryl, I have to get to... Okay, I'll go found. I'll go found. Obviously, super important what you're doing. I got it! Oh, this is my biggest discovery yet. Oh my god, everything's gonna change when I drop this. Hey, sit down. Sit down, because I gotta show you something. Okay, hold on. Let's be fine. Okay, nope, here it comes. Got it! Okay! The moon isn't real!
Hank. I literally cannot believe you are this ignorant. Of course it's real! Where else would the Anunnaki have their secret base?
The Denver airport. Duh. You're falling for the conditioning.
No, you're falling for the conditioning.
You're being a pawn of the corporate oligarchs!
No, I am not!
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out the truth.
You're right. Let's do it!
Daryl, you're sure I don't need a spacesuit?
Of course I am. All that stuff about not being able to breathe in space is just propaganda to make us too scared to go out there.
Obviously. Dang. You know, I gotta stop falling for this stuff. Alright. Let's do a countdown. T minus.
Now!
What?
You were wrong. Dang. But you're still in the ship?
Yeah, I'm still in the ship. I'm still... Forget it. Moon's here, you were right.
Yes! Your face! Take that! Now go look for the hidden bases.
Oh my god.
No, it's
styrofoam. The whole moon is made of styrofoam.
Of course, it all makes sense. Looking at the charges on Richard Nixon's credit cards in 1969, he had 50 million tons of styrofoam, 3,000 industrial-strength whaling hooks. They didn't have the technology to go to the moon in the 60s, so they dragged the moon here, then had Stanley Kubrick film the landing on the real moon in Nevada, and then replaced it with the styrofoam.
Okay, so then what'd they do with the real one?
Broke it down into dust and put it in our toothpaste. Ingesting moon dust increases compliance.
Of course. Oh, duh.
Their game is up now. Now the truth can come out.
Wait, so then where do the Anunnaki have their hidden base?
The Denver airport. Are you stupid or something?
They have uncovered another truth. They grow dangerous.
They must be stopped or before our plans are exposed.
Patience, my friends. You will observe these truth seekers. They may yet prove useful.
Thank you so much for watching the Truth Seekers pilot episode. I'm the director, Lance B. Whitmer.
And I'm the assistant director, LeGrand Love.
The Truth Seekers is currently competing against three other shows to gain enough of a following to be made into its own first season. So please like this video, share it with all your friends and family, and subscribe to the official Truth Seekers channel.
Comment below and let us know what conspiracies you'd like to see these two uncover. Thanks for watching and subscribing. We'll see you soon.